Hey, what's up guys, MevinBear1, and welcome to today's video. So this is a pretty different one, not something I was expecting to be saying anytime soon, but as the title says, Azure Minds is back in development. So for those that don't know what Azure Minds is, basically it's a mining game. It was created back in 2016 by Brezza, and it gained a lot of popularity really quickly, actually being number one for the most amount of players on Roblox at one point in 2016. A lot of people have really enjoyed playing it, but it kind of just died off because there weren't really any updates for about 3 years now. But that has changed. On Thursday, October 15th, Foxy posted a tweet linking to a new Azure Minds Discord. I'll have that linked down in the description below. So in that Discord, there's multiple channels on there that basically give you places you can submit update suggestions or trade ores with other players, and different stuff like that. But in that server, and also on Foxy's Twitter, he announced that Azure Minds got an update after like 3 years. He just updated the game. And now in Azure Minds, all of the ores have completely new icons, so they're not the old ones anymore that Brezza made on his Twitch streams back in 2016. They're really, you know, high quality updated decals. So it's super cool. And also, Foxy added a new ore called Sinistite M. Such an interesting name. But you can only get that ore during October, and how you find that ore is just anywhere in the game. It can spawn literally anywhere. And it has around the same rarity as Mithril. So it's kind of rare, kind of not. I mean, you know, it's not like Ambrosia or something. But it's definitely something you should check out, and I'll have the link to Azure Minds in the description as well. But I've actually personally talked to Foxy since he announced this, and he did confirm, saying, quote, "I have a lot of plans for Azure Minds." So clearly that means that there's a lot that they're going to be putting into the updates, but at least we can be hopeful now for many future updates for the game. And of course, for anyone who's wanting to listen to the music that I've made or Azure Minds that's in there right now, I'll have the links in the description to go listen to that music as well. This was super brief, this was super quick, but I just wanted to give you guys an update on what's going on with Azure Minds, because I've been actually playing it quite a bit recently, even before they did the update, and I've had a lot of fun playing it still. But what do you guys think? Like, is this a good idea for Foxy and Talon to restart Azure Minds, or, you know, make Azure Minds alive again? Or is this just sort of like a waste of time? It's not really going to go anywhere. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below. I'll be reading all of those. I always check my comments. I always read all of them. So make sure you guys check those down below. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and just stay up to date on all of the Azure Minds content. I'll be posting more videos if any other updates come out. And you guys can check back here whenever that happens. So thank you all so much for watching. I just wanted to do this quick little video to, you know, tell you guys about all this new stuff. A lot of people have been asking me over on my Twitch streams, is Azure Minds coming back? So I feel like this is a good explanation on what's going on. So of course, if you have any questions, comment those down below as well. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys later.